I'm Andy Salisbury, I'm one of the entomologists for the RHS, part of the Plant Health team, where we provide research which informs our advice on plant health issues in gardens and encouraging wildlife. I'm going to talk a bit about aphids, those sap-sucking insects, and giving you some tips about what you can do about them in gardens. They can be found on almost any plants, some cause leaf curling, others spread plant viruses. They do have a huge range of natural enemies. So this can be lacewing larvae, hoverfly larvae, ladybird larvae, parasitic wasps. These will all eat aphids, and by midsummer, they've often wiped out colonies. But of course, earlier in the summer, these aphid colonies can build up to large numbers, and can actually cause plants to wilt and lack vigour. Aphids that are nicely exposed on shoot tips, on flower beds, can be removed by hand, or if you really need to, organic type insecticides will knock them back and are less likely to kill off the natural enemies. Those of you who've got fruit trees and fruit bushes where you get the leaf curling aphids early in the spring, an organic winter wash can help remove and kill off the overwintering eggs, and hopefully you won't see so much damage in the spring. You can find out lots more about many different species of aphid and their control and their natural enemies on the RHS website.